Zhitnik on the points.
Zhitnik keeping it in on his backhand, turns again, still got it along the wall. Here's Zhitnik rolling it back into the corner. Barnes tipping it back for Chetan to Zhitnik again. Zhitnik turning into Barnes, round behind the net and all the way back to Woolley. Woolley fires it across. Zhitnik drops it off. Shot in front of the net. Barnes trying to steer it. Scores! Stu Barnes trying to dump that across in front of the net. It deflected, went behind Rick Nguyen on the power play. Buffalo has the lead.
And good puck movement inside the zone by Buffalo. The Rangers forcing the play. And Stu Barnes gets a break. He tried to backhand a pass across in front of the Ranger net. It hit Vladimir Malikov and deflected by Mike Richter. There was nothing that Richter could do on that play. As Barnes tried to tip it across, and Malikov deflects it by his own goaltender and into the net. It actually went off his left skate, and the Sabres have taken the lead on the power play.